Ricky Banderas makes his way to the ring for his ECW debut here at the Alario Arena in New Orleans, Louisiana. Banderas, in his sophomore year here in the professional wrestling world, and showing no sign of the sophomore jinx, wrestles regularly in Puerto Rico for the IWA promotion. Talk about a high-pressure situation, making your ECW debut on television here on ECW Hardcore TV, the program that started the revolution. Banderas' opponent tonight will be the insane luchador, Super Crazy. The Alario here in the Big Easy is sold out. Oh yeah, that reminds me. Don't forget to watch ECW on TNN every Friday night at 8 p.m. Eastern and Pacific, 7 p.m. Central. I think Super Crazy saw my format. Either that or he's got Kreskin-like abilities, along with his ability to defy gravity at will. Should be a fantastic contest between Super Crazy and Ricky Banderas, who I believe is no relation to the actor Antonio. Although rumor has it that Ricky also has had a piece of Melanie Griffin. But hey, who hasn't? It's not appropriate to talk about that here, nor on the hotline. I think the spirit of Gene Okerlin just embodied me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, he weighs in at 225 pounds and hails from Puerto Rico, Ricky Banderas!
Mixed reaction from this crowd. Crazy gets a great ovation here in New Orleans, as he does in every city ECW travels to. Crazy and Banderas go for a lockup. Crazy with a single leg now. Working over the leg. The left leg of Ricky Banderas takes him over now, grapevines the legs. Almost a variation of the Indian deathlock. Crazy just toying with Ricky Banderas there. They're gonna lace the fingers, perhaps a test of strength. Banderas looks a little stronger than Crazy, although looks can be deceiving. Banderas lands on his feet, steps over, steps through, into a Fujiwara armbar, nicely done by Ricky Banderas. Fans here in the Big Easy not very appreciative of Ricky Banderas. They're gonna lace fingers once again. No, Banderas plants a boot to the midsection of Super Crazy. Crazy with a reversal off the ropes. Clothesline ducked by Banderas. Down goes Crazy off the forearm. Another front kick. Spinning heel kick floors the insane luchador. Thus far, a very good extreme debut for Banderas. and over he goes with a corkscrew plancha. Crazy thrown back in. Bandettis now ascending the turnbuckles, going all the way up top, leading on Super Crazy. Clothesline to the back of the head. That may be all. What an upset we'd have here on hard court. No. Two count only, says referee John Pee Wee Moore. Handful of hair by Bandettis. Full head of steam. Went for the hood and Conrana and got planted. Super Crazy now vaults. Hits the moonsault. He's on top. Gets it two. Super Crazy now mounting Bandettis. I've heard the New Orleans fans count in French. First time I've heard them count along in Spanish. And a chant of Uno Mas goes out here at the Alario Arena. Now, why wouldn't the fans start from Once instead of Uno the second time around? Rhetorical question, two count. Siempre dos, says John Pee Wee Moore. Clothesline in the corner. Down goes Ricky Bandettis. Super Crazy may be looking to finish off Bandettis here. You get the feeling he's having a good time. Bandettis is not, as that has to hurt. Boot the face of Super Crazy. Bandettis on the second turnbuckle. Tornado DDT and a cover. Two and a half. Super Crazy now thrown to the outside by Ricky Bandettis. Super Crazy hits the steel and hard. And again, the insane luchador hits the steel. Crazy now thrown back in. Elbow, nothing fancy about that. Right to the chest. And another two count for Bandettis. Crazy's up for the ride. Tilt the world. Crazy planted. Another two and a half. Bandettis so close so many times to scoring a major upset here on ECW Hardcore TV. Bandettis would instantly be a star, defeating Super Crazy here on television, no less. Tip up. Scissors, Crazy takes him over. Two and three quarters, and a clothesline. Powerbomb with authority. Top rope, springboard, moonsault. It's over. Super Crazy.